So I was going to do, hi, I was going to do a little video of me chopping chicken and feeding these dogs. So let me see here, let me get my gloves on. So I don't know what you're going to be able to see or what you're going to be able to hear, but my chopper, I should have a bucket here because I'm going to chop 40 pounds of chicken. Here's a bucket. It's not big enough for all of this. Bucket's got horse feed in it. Hi! Well, I really like a really nice big chopping block. Here's a 10-pound bag of chicken. Everybody thinks they're starving, right? Chicken. So, it doesn't take much. Oh. What, Brick? You ready for some chicken? Ready for some chicken? Ooh, this feels a little frozen. This didn't get thawed out good today. Chop it a little more. You ready? So you do have to watch them if it's frozen because it can kind of choke them. So I would not typically chop it near this much, but since it's kind of still frozen. So we're just trying to break the leg and the thigh bone a little bit. So I had broken this up about 5 times. So with a puppy, I really do chop. With an adult dog, you don't have to, but with a puppy, I chop. With the Pomskies, the huskies, I chop better. These are just legs and thighs. Heavy mallet. So just the weight of the mallet, you know, is chopping it. I know, guys, I'm chopping chicken for you. Chopping the chicken. Chopping 40 pounds of chicken. The dogs are kind of fat. They usually typically get 2 pieces each. This is Penny and Dippy. You can't see them, but that's where I'm headed. Penny, Dippy.
And Brick's kind of thick. He's about 10 pounds overweight. So give her another piece. And Goody had a piece this morning, and Roxy's a little heavy. She's had some other food today. She doesn't need any more. So we've been feeding this way for about, as long as we've had the kennel, 19 years. I have Tuffy, Taffy, Juvie, Kiala, and my nursing girls do not get raw meat, so. You just see how heavy this melon is. It just pulverizes this stuff. Times you want to break that thigh bone. That's broke up good enough for the huskies or anything else to eat it. So people are funny. I don't know if you can hear me, but people say we're afraid of salmonella. I mean, this is awful, but I rarely wash this block of wood. Rare. Pounds of chicken. I'll pick up my phone. Boo. So here's the cute little thing we do with the trash. Now let me see if I can get this small enough to make this cute and doable. Gloves. I'll pick up my phone. All right. I'm just gonna try to show what's in there. All right, I'm losing it. I'm not being cute or efficient here. Now I've touched my yucky chicken. It's not yucky. It's still cold. It was frozen. There we go. Now, I can see what I'm doing. Now, see? What cute little package? That's the chicken. That was the chicken bag. See? Let me just throw that right in the trash. And here's my chicken. Here's 40 pounds of chopped chicken. And there's my dogs. Dogs everywhere. So I'm gonna go get another pair of gloves on. You can see how I've chopped that. And I'm going to feed tonight. And you can see our dogs are plenty fat.
Plenty. This is the house of plenty. So,
I will start another video when I start feeding at the other barn.